Friends, we do not know what this year will hold for us, both individually and as a community of faith. But we do know that God's very presence, Emmanuel, will be with us. So let us listen, trust, and look for God's presence in our lives. Let our lives shine with the hope, the joy, and the love of the baby Jesus. And now may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, the communion and the fellowship and friendship of the Holy Spirit be and abide with each one of you this day and forevermore. Amen.